Onivia, League of Legends highlights, powered by ArcaneBet.com. Bet live on esports.
All right, this is going to be a fun one then. Utility and damage output in one package is going to be fun, man. Draconic. All right, well, with the Shen picked up, there's
that aggression at level one, though.
Play. Exhaust on a turtle means lots of damage as well. They just don't have the same trading power, and turtle running out of a lot of HP. Now he's going to have the gumption to not go for it. The flash stun comes in on Nahuhi, and he's not going to live through this one. First blood comes through onto Moon at level two for him, level one for High. Just
rather
now
have it up for later.
Yeah. And he gets cut. We got another fight. That one. This is a pretty good matchup here. This one, Omar got looking for the trade back in, but Hui's running out of health and dies yet again. He's got as many deaths as minion kills at this point. Now Omar got running away. Not yet to be stunned by the cannon, but away with it.
Just gonna go for
but
it.
Now they're gonna try. So Omar got gonna look for the stun across the wall. A bit of damage coming across. And how good is the trade gonna be? Lemonation gonna get chased and gets a Shen ulti. That means Hui has to back off. So now High is the target. Gonna be stunned, not quite in turret range, but will still fall. Meanwhile, Darshan actually stopped the teleport out from balls. As they brought down three to this side of the map, Ashero not yet shot out by Stixxay. Ball's not going to be stunned, but is going to be slowed down. That could trigger Storm Raider soon enough. As they're looking to take him with the Flay, the Silence, and that's going to be the kill picked up by the Nom as Darshan gets a kill against his lane opponent with the help of some friends.
So far, the last 2 days, now they're going for
more. Stixxay. And the Stixxay, he flashes in front of Predict. He tried to predict Flash W, but gust it wrong. Elimination, not quite going to be traded on. He has enough HP, and Moon walks in and says, hey, guys.
Full ward battle won by FlyQuest.
Here comes Moon to the play. Here comes the quickness. And the knockup once again going to land, but the Lantern pulls Stixxay. But the Cataclysm, just by chance, keep on the outside of it. And the first two kills come through already. Now Omar got forced to run away from four. We'll survive it, but look at that play out of FlyQuest.
4,000 gold lead keeps FlyQuest ahead, looking to go 2-0 in the defensive five.
A nice stun. They're going to go for this one as the fight. The hook's going to land. The chain CC is there. Exhaust as well. They have not yet killed High. He gets away with it, but now Elimination forced into the turret. Going to get shot, and that's a big stun on the Moon. And they're not going from just yet. Now turning their attention to that Jarvan, who does not have escape tools. No flash. Has the ulti exhaust. Going to land, but the first stun is going to miss. Waiting for ZQ to come back from cooldown, but the play going to buy some more time, and the kill comes in. Oh my god. Getting his second of the game, so CLG showing
initiation. Going for a kill.
And I don't think he has a way out of this one. The hook's going to land as well. The chomp's going to come through. Darshan getting his second kill of the game. Stacked a bit bigger on the Cho'Gath. The Reap Wipe here. Afro's going to spot him. No, actually, not quite. I think he wasn't spotted. But here comes the DP.
He's going
to look at the mix. Here's the chase into the back. Going to look for Afro. The game one. Thresh is dead. Now the re-engage coming across. They're really taking a lot of damage from early in Soul and Stixxay. Save in the back line. Darshan picks up Moon. One for one. Stun's going to land. As his Bellsman has already popped. And that's going to be a dead Sivir. The re-engage towards High. It's Stixxay knocking him down with the arrows into the back of the head. And now Ball's forced to run. Taunts away. Gets away with his life. But it's a five. Sorry, four versus two on the map. CLG.
On Cho'Gath gets another Feast Execute. The fourth non-minion execute of the game for him. So he's going to be massive on Cho'Gath because he's going to be at least 10 before
time. Team joins in. Elimination sees them. Another re-engage towards Moon. Quickness comes into the back line. They're going to find Ash, but he's not touched otherwise. Flashed away because Ball's on him with that Shen getting a lot of damage across Stixxay. Still in danger. 300 up. It's a Locket Shield to stay alive. He's trying to kite back Darshan. Getting the kill. Keeper once over. Now Fly rejoins the fight. Cannot quite kill Darshan, but that Cho'Gath is low. Looking for the back line. Omar got getting burned down with the Ignite. The Cannon gets the kill. High gets him. Two alive right now. FlyQuest looks like three right now for CLG. Looking to chase down Wild Turtle. He's going to fall. And it's now only Moon left alive against three of Counter Logic Gaming. He is going to die. Smites Baron for HP. Triple Go still comes through, and they've got
no smite, but he's got the ulti in about 10 seconds, and honestly, it should all be fine. The five alive as well means they're all going to get the buff, and
Ball's not quite in range in time, but they might get some recall stops. The Mation's here. Ball's going to land the taunt. Going to look for the squishy. Yeah. Going for Afro move.
I'm not sure if they can actually win this fight, but they're going
to
try.
And Feast is up. Keep in mind, though, Darshan can now chomp down if he wants to. This is going to be a dead Shen in a second. Yeah, down he goes. They didn't expect him to not use it for the Baron kill, but he didn't have it up at the time. Another kill. No one's going through the jungle. This is going to be Elder Dragon for CLG. And pause or not, they had no way of contesting. Elder Dragon picked up now. Counter Logic Gaming 6,000 gold up. Baron buff should still be on.
Yeah.
And Darshan, you can see, takes a lot of damage. Loses about a third of his health. For the chomp on in. Look at the burst damage. Ball's gone for the start of it. That is a tank dyke from over half HP. Darshan going to walk back up to the team. And now, question is, with the next wave coming in, no one cleared that one out from CLG. 5v4 looking to now knock down the Nexus itself.
They could be going for the win here. Still have Elder Dragon. Balls was killed defending that inhibitor. They would love to have him now.
Looking for the AoE, 200 damage across, and everybody 60 losing a bit of his health bar, but CLG gonna have to wait for the next wave now. It's coming through from the bot lane. Wave clear, lifesteal, sticks it back to full HP. Elder Dragon still on for about 30 more seconds. It'll time out after this wave, roughly.
Just got to get that one ricochet in.
20 seconds till Shanna's back up. Moon got a knock. She gets the knockup on a Darshan. Here comes the attack towards his turret. Sixty putting the attacks into that one. 5v4. Here comes those stuns. Can he get to the back line? No, the shields are simply too high. Not a lot of damage dealt anyway. Now the re-engage towards side. They're going to knock down the cannon. And now to the back line they go. The shots coming through. A double kill for Sixay. Make it three. That's the ace in the game two win. Gonna go to Counter Logic Gaming. 1-1 in the series. It seems like it took longer than 40 minutes, but they win in 39.
Yeah, only 39 minutes, Freak. Can you believe how fast
victory.
That game was? Anyway, this means we are in for a series.
Yes,
no
we are.
Sweep for FlyQuest. They suffer their first loss of the regional qualifier. Who can win this extended...